అందరికి నమస్కారం అండి. ఆల్ ద జ్యూరీ మెంబర్స్, ఐఎమ్ వెరీ హ్యాపీ టు బీ అ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ అవార్డ్స్ అండ్ ఆల్సో జ్యూరీ. బట్ థ్యాంక్ యూ, మీరందరూ నాకు లైఫ్ టైమ్ అవార్డు ఇచ్చారు. బట్ మై లైఫ్ ఇస్ నాట్ ఓవర్, ఐ స్టిల్ హ్యావ్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ లైఫ్ టు గో అండ్ ఐ మే బీ డూయింగ్ అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ మనీ మూవీస్. బట్ ఇది ఒక పెద్ద ఎన్కరేజ్మెంట్ ఉంది. I want to say that lot of actors we see again and again they get the awards, but ee awards chala fair ga undi because TV9 has, you know, taken opinion poll from people, and anybody, any actor or actress who works in movies, they always want encouragement. A encouragement durukte then they will work with more enthusiasm. So idi chala pedda vishayam undi, and I am very happy that Subbirama Reddy garu is organizing and, you know, putting all this cultural event together, doing these award functions so successfully. I am also wanting to announce from this, because if anybody feels that I have got the lifetime achievement award, I would also like to say that recently I am going to, you know, be receiving the Rajiv Gandhi award, because from a long time I have not been in the films, but I have been doing a lot of social work. So on the first week of March I am going to receive the Rajiv Gandhi award. So thank you jury members for deciding to give me this award, and I wish everyone in this industry, the Telugu industry, has given me lot of love and affection, and the people continue to do so. Ippudu kuda I have heard one subject, a thriller. I am interested to do it, but because I am asking for a Lok Sabha ticket right now, so my mind is on that right now. But definitely I am not over with Telugu films. Please give me the lifetime award, but I will continue, this will not stop. So I would just like to say once again thank you, and please do understand that this has been a very fair way of giving awards to people, because this is through the opinion poll. So I would just like to thank everyone. Though we are on the jury, I was also on the jury for national awards, but I thank Subbirama Reddy garu for giving me this opportunity to work in the jury with such eminent people. Thank you. Thank you everyone. Gandhi vellali, so please give me permission to leave.
Hi, this is Trisha. I'm Radhika Apte.
Vasan Krishnamurthy.
Neen Ali Matratnanu.
You're watching E3 Media Network.
E3 Media Network.
E3 Media Network.
E3 Media Network. E3 means
entertainment.
Entertainment.
Entertainment.